call to meeting the Inland Wetlands Watercourse Agency of Tuesday, June 18th, 2013. May I have roll call, please?
Yes, I just closed my book. 1 second. Can't believe I did that. Okay, Joe Marie Nelson, Jill Kravitz.
Here.
Brian Pruto, John Ungayer, Joe Albert, Roby Staples, Donna Corbin-Tabinski here, Joe Perella, Frank Alimo.
Here.
Due to the fact that we, well, actually, let me skip that. Fire evacuation procedures would be that in case of a fire, there are two exits through the chambers. To my left, there's an exit through the chamber doors, and you walk down the flight of stairs and out of the building, or exit to the rear of the chambers. In either case, once out of the building, please walk a safe distance from the building. And if we could have the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Due to the fact that we don't have a quorum this evening, we are going to postpone a meeting this evening. We wouldn't be able to take any further action. So I'd like a motion to adjourn the meeting at this time.
So moved.
Second.
So moved.
Second.
motion accepted.